rid of them quickly!
Own healing power?
Too easy.
You're gonna regret this! Damn it! I have no idea where the core is without Tenebrae.
Too bad the other Centurions don't talk to us the way the Tenebrae does.
Bunch of useless twits.
By the way, Emil, you've been in Ratatosk mode for a while now.
Something wrong with that?
Not wrong, really, just...
I hear voices from inside.
It just looks like a normal wall. Maybe the Sorcerer's Ring will open this one, too.
Doesn't look like it.
There must be a switch somewhere else. Damn it! What's with this hidden door crap? When I find it, I'm smashing it to pieces!
Emil, humans have a saying. A wise head makes a closed mouth.
And what's that supposed to mean?
I'm not sure.
Placing the control mechanism for a secret door adjacent to that door would be of little value. This can only mean that the switch is in a remote location.
Oh, I see. But you're using that wrong.
My apologies.
And what's with the impression of Tenebrae anyway?
I miss him.
Then we'd better stop wasting time and find the real thing.
Yeah.
Healing power.
Won't work.
Should have never gone against me.
Thank you.
Let's get rid of them quickly! Spirit seal!
Make it challenging.
say your prayers.
Oh, you're ready? Oh, healing pal.
Light steel!
Heal!
I guess you want to die.
Dark Radiant!
So annoying!
Storm Wind! Get on!
That's it?
Healing power. Tenebrae's really here.
Don't worry, Marta. The other Centurions told us that Tenebrae would be here. I'm sure he is.
Okay.
Relax. I can sense his presence.
Really?
Yes, trust me. I'm your guardian, the Knight of Ratatosk.
Yeah.
Emil, you sure say some manly things when you're in Ratatosk mode.
Shut up!
What's this?
I don't know. This is where we found Shadow, the summoned spirit of darkness, 2 years ago. But this wasn't here then.
Maybe it's some sort of switch.